Karori District in Western Uganda, where the state of mental health is beginning to worry experts there. It is understood that a new spate of drug abuse and alcohol consumption is responsible for up to 13% to 15% of all cases that are admitted in hospitals. According to Martin Ibanda, the principal psychiatric clinical officer at Fort Portal Regional Referral Hospital, the drug that has been put into, or rather that is responsible for much of this spate, is called CAT, locally known as Mairongi. Let's have the details in the following report.
Dr. Martin Ibanda, the principal psychiatric clinical officer at Fort Portal Regional Referral Hospital, says CAT, also known as Mairongi, affects the brain, but it is not included and identified as a drug in the Narcotic Control Act. He says some districts like Bushenyi and Busia have identified its side effects and gone ahead to introduce an ordinance to stop its use.
CAT is among the psychoactive, among the drugs which have psychoactive elements, which also cause mental illness. Mairongi or CAT has no law yet. Some districts like Bushenyi and Busia have gone ahead to realize the effects of Mairongi, and they have put what they call ordinances. Districts have come up with ordinances, which is not yet in Kawalole. They are not only on the brain tissue, they can also affect other parts of the body.
Mairongi growing is more practiced in the sub-counties of Kabende, Harugongo, Busoro and Kijura Town Council as a main agricultural activity that earns them a living. Gertrude Balinda, the female councillor for Hakibale and Busoro sub-counties, says children are the most affected. Patrick Mwirumubi, the LC1 chairperson of Nyantaboma Central Zone in Harugongo sub-county, says child labor has increased during the COVID-19 era to almost 30%.
Abana kuri muno kugamba ngo nibakora mu Mairongi, only that habwakirikanwa ka COVID kanwa abana nibo bagenzi nibamanye kunoga mu Mairongi nuko nabo batunga akasente baitu percentage nyingi katugame nka 70% abana nosanga tubari mu Mairongi 30% nosanga abandi nabandi baliyo.
Joseph Mugisa, the chairperson of the Mairongi Farmers Association, welcomes the government into doing research to see if CAT has a bad side effect on people's health. He acknowledges that children have been involved in harvesting CAT, but says parents are using their own children who have been idle at home after schools were closed.
Government yereke kutukwata kubi ngu Mairongi imbi kuya habo. Abakugiria nubagiria kubi, nubagitabura nebirumu ebindi. Yabitokoza vunga ebindi, kadi yabitaikiri.
The CAT farmers want the government to impose taxes on them so they are recognized as a group that adds to the national revenue. This story was compiled by Doreen Nasima for the news in Kabarole District.